Just notice that this gharial has got its jaws tangled in some fishing net or mesh or something. This is quite a large animal. I don't know how one could remove that. I guess one of the drawbacks of living so close to human habitation and fishermen.